And there were several other special elections all around Siouxland today, including a big one in Monona County, where folks there were deciding on a future for a new jail. That facility would cost an average homeowner roughly $2.03 a month, or about $27 a year. That measure failed once several months ago. Tonight, we have not been provided the results, as officials in Monona County said it could be later tonight before those tallies are complete.
Now, voters in Palo Alto County overwhelmingly approved plans to replace one of the oldest jails in the state of Iowa. Look at that, 87% voting yes on the more than $5 million project, just 12% saying no. And firefighters in Alton will be getting their facility upgraded. The $2 million measure blew past that 60% mark of required votes to pass.
That project's being funded through local option sales tax and will provide additional safety and other updates to that fire facility. Voters have said no, however, in the Hinton Community School District. They were asked whether it should be approved to increase a physical plant and equipment levy, or the PEPL. That levy would have increased the tax from a max of 67 cents per $1,000 to a max of $1.34 per $1,000. All of those results from tonight's special elections across Siouxland are posted on our website right now. You can look at the detail right there at SiouxlandProud.com.